Welcome to USA Breaking News Today. Please subscribe and click notification box to get all breaking news alert.
Breaking news today, Qatar and Saudi Arabia launch military drills as Middle East tensions boil. Qatari forces have participated in joint military exercises in Saudi Arabia in what could be a sign of some compromise among us allied Arab states locked in a near year-long dispute. Iran has warned the United States that there would be unpleasant consequences if Donald Trump pulls out of the multilateral nuclear deal that was agreed in 2015. Qatar news agency, quoting the defense ministry, said the joint Gulf Shield 1 drill was conducted in the town of Ras Al Khair, north of Jubail City in the eastern region of Saudi Arabia from March 21 until April 16. Officers from the Qatari Armed Forces, led by Brigadier General Qamiz Mohammed Diblan, took part in the exercise, along with land, sea, and air forces from 25 other countries. It featured several stages, including a command center drill and field training, and finished with the implementation of fire with live ammunition, followed by a military parade. The Qatari Armed Forces said in a statement that Qatari Armed Forces Chief of Staff General Ghanem bin Shaheen Al Ghanem was present for the closing ceremony on Monday, attended by Saudi King Salman and other heads of state. Qatar did not send a senior representative to an Arab League summit in Dhahran, eastern Saudi Arabia on Sunday, but the dispute was not discussed there. Last June, Saudi Arabia, the UAE, Bahrain, and Egypt accused Qatar of supporting terrorism when they cut diplomatic, trade and transport ties with the peninsular Arab country. Doha has denied those accusations and instead claimed the boycott is an attempt to impinge on its sovereignty. The US, which has military bases in Qatar, as well as Saudi Arabia and Bahrain, is trying to act as a go-between in the feud. In October, Washington said it was scaling back involvement in some joint military drills in the region following the dispute. But last month it said that the countries had agreed to resume participation in military exercises, but gave no reason for the decision. President Donald Trump has publicly sided with the Saudi and its allies but into pushing for a resolution to restore unity in the Gulf and maintain a united front against Iran. Thanks for watch. Please share, like, comment this video and subscribe channel for latest news.